After many trials by fire and a few burns, inventor John Springer created these homemade flamethrowers. A teacher by day and pyrotechnician by night, John can spray up to 3 meters of fire with these contraptions. John creates the perfect concoction by experimenting with different chemicals. When the right combination gets hot, the electrons bump around in an excited state. Then they get rid of that excess energy in the form of light. Et voila, purple fire. We recommend not trying this one at home.